For Jenny Craig, it's true. And hepatitis C and cirrhosis of the liver was a much more efficient weight loss program, but stick with Jenny Craig, okay? Anyway, it kicked in. I lost 120 pounds. They put me in the hospital. I was on my back for 8 months. In that 8 months, I got brain damage. I couldn't talk anymore. I couldn't speak. I got to where I didn't recognize my own wife or my kids. And at the last minute, at the Nebraska Medical Center in Omaha, Nebraska, they gave me a transplant, a brand new liver, and they saved my life. And that was just 3 years ago. But did this, when I got out, it was a little rough. When I got out, I still had to relearn how to talk. I had to get speech therapy, and once in a while I still get a little tongue-tied, so forgive me. I had to relearn how to walk because I had been in bed for 8 months. And also when I got out, I couldn't play the guitar anymore. I didn't remember how to do it. So
we love you!
I had nothing else to do, so I sat on the couch and I practiced every day for 5 or 6 hours. I did that for a year and it came back. And when it came back, I wrote a bunch of songs about what happened to me. I just wrote them to be therapy. That was it. But they ended up being the album Battle Scars. And we're going to do some of them now. By the way, Battle Scars 2015 won the Blues Award in Memphis for Album of the Year. That was very nice. Thank you to the blues community for that. That was you people voting for that. But we're going to do some songs off it. They're graphic. They're dark. They're morbid. Yes, they're depressing. But that's the blues. Here's the opening track. I'm Almost Gone.